Hi there, my name is Samuel Mbogwa from Grandia Africa Limited. Today, I'm going to give you tips of how to maintain a clean and an organic system for growing hydroponic barley fodder. Hydroponic barley fodder is grown without the use of pesticides, without the use of fungicides and other chemicals. Welcome. First tip, use of 50% black shade net. The main purpose of the shade net is to control temperature, but its other roles are, number one, blocking off dust, hence keeping the fodder dust free. Number two, many insects, e.g. flies, cannot go through the net, thus they will not act as vectors that spread diseases and fungus in the system. Second tip, cleaning the trays. After harvesting, a lot of scum that is left on the trays may harbor breeding areas for fungi if not dealt with. Before reusing the trays, clean them with preferably bleach. You can also use bar soap. The key thing here is to be thorough in cleaning and rinsing. Third tip, do not irrigate with soaking water. It may seem economical to reuse soaking water for irrigation, but I noted this leads to the development of fungi and a drop in hygienic standards. Discard the water that was used in soaking and use fresh water for irrigation. Note, you can recycle the fresh irrigation water up to 3 days. Fourth tip, cleaning buckets and gutters. As the water moves through the system, it carries a lot of starch from the barley or wheat to the gutters and the buckets. This builds up scum, leads to a foul smell, and attracts all types of flies. To avoid this, you will need to get rid of the scum on a regular basis by cleaning the gutters and buckets on a weekly basis with just soap and water. Fifth tip, replacing recycled water after every 3 days. Continual reuse of the irrigating water leads to a high concentration of scum, which reduces the flow of the water, especially through the perforations in the aluminium trays. The scum leads to a bad smell and the attraction of insects. Get rid of it. It's usually a really small amount of water. Sixth tip, mop the plastic or concrete floor with bleach solution daily. The movement of people in and out of the structure brings in mud, soil, dust, and other sources of fungi. Mopping the floor daily with a bleach solution keeps the structure hygienic and clean for organic growth of hydroponic barley. It is also advised for you to have a pair of shoes specific for working in the hydroponic fodder shelter, resting at the door at all times, and should be worn when moving in. That is how we make our hydroponic fodder units hygienic, and as you have seen, we do not use any pesticides, any fungicides, any chemicals. So if this video was informative to you, please share it, and for more information, you can log into www.grandiafrica.com. Our Facebook page is Grandia Africa, and also our YouTube channel is also Grandia Africa. Thank you.